Hello everyone. Today I'm excited to express our latest research work, showcased at the SM Web Conference 2024, Graph Contrastive Learning via Interventional View Generation. Meanwhile, I would like to express thanks to all collaborators. This is a problem. Graph neural networks have capture widespread attention for their expressional ability to model graph structured data, such as social network, traffic network, and so on. As graph unsupervised learning, research advanced technology like graph contrastive learning have emerged as a promised self-supervised learning methods, showcasing their potential in addressing deserved downstream tasks. However, traditional graph contrastive learning often encounter challenges when dealing with the heterophily graphs, where nodes with similar characters are interconnected. This challenge arise due to the indiscriminate treatment of the edges in existing framework, overlooking the presence of the heterophily edges connecting dissimilar nodes. RVMs enhance the effectiveness and adaptability of the graph contrastive learning, particularly in heterophily graph. In our exploration, we made a significant discovery through the wider pool experiments across the multiple datasets. The spreading of the homophily and heterophily edges, along with the utilization of the special low and high pass filter, significantly enhanced the effectiveness of the graph contrastive learning. Welcome everyone to read our work for specific details. Thank you.